Okay.
Bloopers.
I have those in. Oh, come on. So, hello! I'm playing Dead Maze. It's a pretty cool game as far as I can tell. It's a zombie apocalypse game, and it's free on Steam. Ooh, axe. And my main weapon is a garden chair. Desperate times, am I right? Oh, I can fish. I can fish. Ah. Oh no. Let's see how good this can do. Oh, crap. Bleh. Ooh. I wanna live. Bleh. One! So, one... By the way, you can't run away. Once they start their attack, you have to block using right. Which I'm not very good at. Yeah. Yep. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm not gonna read this crap. If you want to, you can pause. Sacramento. Oh yeah, we're in California. Nice. Okay, first off, so if you ever see a campground like this, this is where you can eat. Seems weird, but... What? I can't... I need a drink! Oh, it's expired. Bye-bye. Hey, Taz. Aw. My cat. You'd think the suburbs would be a bad place to live. We got a campground. Yes, we are. So now this is where it becomes a server. It's online. Da 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 da. It's a lot of wind. Nah. Toaster. Expired. Well, nope. So let's see. And you can just drop stuff. Okay. That's expired. That's expired. Oh, that's expired. That's expired. That's expired. Everything's expired. 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 Man. You'd think it'd be a little bit easier to come across food. But this is 6 months afterwards, so... Who knows? Toothbrush. Nice. Oh crap, there's a zombie out there. Oh, there's a ton of zombies. Oh, crap. That's a ton of zombies. I wish I had something to shoot. Oh, hey, boy. Ing. Hey. What? Wait, why is my game lane? Are they all breaking? You gotta be freaking kidding me. I'm sorry, I'm confused. Yeah. What about it? What type of world is it where... Come on. Get that maze, dude. It's a pretty good game. My bag is full. Oh, Oh, crap. Frying pan, now an umbrella. Okay, that does so much less damage. Yeah, and then frying pan. Well, this will be interesting. We're clones. Okay, got. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Okay, so if you press F, you can do that. Okay. So, I have to do something for her, of course. How much damage does this chair do? Ooh. See how much damage this crowbar does. Holy crap, what was that? Nope. Probably not the smartest idea. So where is the flare again? I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, so this is probably one of the better games I've played. Like, we all had the same, like, models, so it's kind of creepy in a way. You look nice. Guy needs help. To the honor both in the two. Oh, I just followed the thing right there. I gotcha. So, I guess this is kind of like just a story mode. I'm up for that. Yeah. Be pretty lit. Whoa, wait, what did he have? Oh, he has a little, like, the statue. Yeah. And you go down here. Sorry, dude, we're going our separate ways. Pretty nice carrot. Yeah, pretty nice stuff right there. Holy crap. More quality, poor quality. Oh, they're dead. Yep, they dead. Hey, people missed that. What in the heck was that? Holy crap, no! Oh no, you... Eat the peach. Now I can go find monsters. I think the crowbar is the best, right? Really. Like, that's just freaky. Unnatural. Okay. No, he's gone. Okay. What were we saying? Because this is actually a pretty good game. It's not, like, crappy or anything. It's free, so why not? What does more damage? Okay, this. I don't need the. Actually, I kind of want that frying pan now. Oh, come on. I don't want that plank. I thought if I picked up the plank, I could break open the door. Owie. It's all bad though. It's all bad though. Okay. Online. It's online. Although he would have to like play the beginning story and all that crap. No cost money. Moolah. I wonder if boxing gloves are any good. Yeah, $9. That's my problem. It costs $9. Sure. What about when you got? Yeah. Well, what about when I can't buy stuff? Really? I don't have like any income. Yeah, I'm stealing your stuff. Deal with it. Yeah, which ones? Yep. I know. You brag about it all the time, and I don't really freaking care. I'm gonna drink some milk. Like, you're talking to me about getting a $9 game and you can't even get a mic. Yeah. Okay, apparently I gotta go this way. I don't care. I don't freaking care. All that I care about is what's gonna make a good YouTube video. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Yucky. Oh, that's part of the story. That guy has a katana. A freaking katana. And this is where he died. Yep. Safe room. Dang. Ah. See, I got boxing gloves, so I'm pretty good, dude. I got all I need to survive. Boxing gloves. And I went the wrong way, huh? Oh, this guy's extra hard. Well, see ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Yep, story mode, guys. Chapter 1. Gotcha. That does not look like a good looking crowbar. I'm gonna wait for my friend and see if he can get him. Okay, I'm gonna go into one more room or place and let's see if my friend can get this game, and I guess if so, I guess I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.